Hi guys, welcome you all. In today's video, we are going to discuss important MCQs of the novel A Tale of Two Cities, which was written by Charles Dickens, the great Victorian novelist. And the Tale of Two Cities, the two cities are described here, London and Paris. And the setting of this novel, A Tale of Two Cities, is based on the incidents and happenings of the London and Paris. Let's move on to the important MCQs. Let's go through the important MCQs very quickly here. The first question of the video is, the novel was published in, the novel talking about A Tale of Two Cities that was published in 1859. Yes friends, ye novel 1859 mein publish hui hai, A Tale of Two Cities. The two cities referred to in the title are, they are London and Paris. The setting of this novel is in the cities of two different countries, that was London and Paris. London and Paris, ये दो देशों के दो शहरों के ऊपर बेस्ड ऑन है ये स्टोरी और इसका सेटिंग है इस नॉवेल का, वो लंडन एंड पेरिस में के रिवॉल्व घूमती है, उसके अराउंड घूमती है इसकी स्टोरी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज द फाउंड इन सेल नंबर 105 नॉर्थ टावर ऑफ द बास्टाइल दैट वाज अ लेटर रिटन बाय डॉक्टर मैनेट ड्यूरिंग हिज इम्प्रिजनमेंट. यस फ्रेंड्स, दिस वॉज द डॉक्टर मैनेट वॉज द फादर ऑफ लूसी बेनेट हु वॉज द heroine of this novel, and he had written a letter for his daughter, that was Lucy Manet. Next we have, which is not motive in the novel? Competition between young and old is not the motive of this novel. And another options we have, resurrection, oppression of and class struggle and revenge are the other motives of this novel, but competition between young and old is not the motive of this novel, A Tale of Two Cities by Charles Dickens. Next we have, the storming of the Bastille took place on, that was happened July 14, 1789, and this was the time of the French Revolution. On this day in 1789, French Revolution happened in France. That was next question we have, when does Lucy Manet marry, whom does Lucy Manet marries? That was Charles Darnay. Charles Darnay was the man to whom Lucy Manet married. On to the next question of the video, La Guillotine is, that was an execution device also known as the National Razor. Yes friends, this device was used during the time of the French Revolution in France, in Paris, and it was a kind of device that was used to behead its victim of the French Revolution. जो French Revolution के time के victims हुआ करते थे, उनके सर को काटने के लिए ये एक device हुआ करती थी, जो कि famous थी as the name of the National Razor. Next question of the video, Sidney Carter's last word begin, that was begin with, it is far, far better thing I do than I ever have ever done. This was the last word in the novel of the A Tale of Two Cities and set by Sidney Carter. Next we have, what is the substance of the shadow? That was the events in the Dr. Manet's prison journal. That was the substance of the shadow known as in the novel A Tale of Two Cities. Next question we have, dot dot, who goes to Paris with Lucy to introduce her to her father and bring him back to England? That was Mr. Jarvis Lorry. Jarvis Lorry was the person in the novel who goes to Paris with Lucy, and he introduced her to her father, Dr. Manet, and they bring back Dr. Manet to England. उनको वापस ले आते हैं वहाँ से, वहाँ के जेल से. लूसी को उसके फादर से मिलाने के लिए जो पर्सन जाता है, that was Mr. Jarvis Lorry. Next question, why does Dickens heap overly ironic sarcasm, that was sarcasm, his century of centuries on Monseigneur? That was, he spends all his time in his room. This was, that's why he verbally ironic, and so there was a kind of sarcasm through these words. And Monseigneur was the representation that was kind of the archbishop and the bishops of the French, and Charles Dickens has mocked them through this character, and he has said this remark, his centuries of centuries, because he spent all his time in his room, and this was a character in the novel A Tale of Two Cities. Of the video is, what kind of figurative language is recall to life. That was metaphor. Recall to life is the figurative language which belongs to metaphor. And friends, this is the first part of the novel A Tale of Two Cities. A Tale of Two Cities is divided into three parts. For the first was a recall to life, and the second that was here describes that the golden thread, and the third part, which is described in A Tale of Two Cities, that was a track of a storm. The first is recall to life, the second of golden thread, and the third was the track of a storm. It was the third part of the novel A Tale of Two Cities. Next question we have: Charles Durnes and Sydney Carter are in love with. That was the Lucy Manette. Lucy Manette was the girl to whom Charles Durnes and Sydney Carter were in love with. Next question of the video is 14th question: Who is the lawyer who looked remarkably like Charles Durnes? That was Sydney Carter. Sydney Carter and the Charles Durnes were the same in their look, in their appearance, in their body language in the novel A Tale of Two Cities. Number 15 of the video is: The plot of the story centers around which two characters? They were Lucy and Dr. Manette. Lucy Manette and Dr. Manette were the daughter and father relationship. Lucy was the daughter of Dr. Manette, and Dr. Manette was the father of Lucy Manette. The whole story of this novel, A Tale of Two Cities, revolve around these two characters, what are happening in their life and how they react that situation, to whom they met in their life. That was described here as a story in this novel, A Tale of Two Cities. Next question: Why does Monsignor taken his sister for a convent and married her off to a very rich former general? Monsignor is running out of money. That's why he taken his sister from a convent and married her off to a very rich former general. Next question, and this is the last question of the video: What decision does the tribunal make about Charles? That was, he will be executed within 24 hours. This was the decision taken from the tribunal related to Charles Durnes. So friends, this was all we had in discussed important MCQs related to the novel A Tale of Two Cities of Charles Dickens. These were the important questions, and please note down all these questions in your notes and stay connected with English Zone for more important videos of English literature on English Zone. Please subscribe and like, and also share this with your friends, because sharing is caring. Thank you very much for watching this.